over.
Is it enough to put Mark Henry away?
That elbow drop would beat most people.
Yeah, most normal, Ben.
I'll break him in half.
Big Show is legitimately hurt after what Mark Henry did to him last week.
That's why you don't have friends. Show!
Get him in the ring, Big Show!
You know all about that.
Oh, and Big Show driven spine first.
Mine's by choice.
Into the steel post. Then again by Mark Henry here. Monday Night Raw's live, ladies and gentlemen, from Buffalo, New York. Mark Henry, Big Show, former friends, collided him and a big shoulder tackle by Big Show, knocking Mark Henry down. Big Show going to the top rope. Mark Henry back to his feet.
He's going to be the heartbreaker.
Oh, man! Wow! Again, Triple H looking to form the, quote, strongest team ever for the traditional Survivor Series 5-on-5 tag team elimination matchup, Team Authority versus Team Cena.
Get up!
Well, Mark Henry not
get it, Mark.
He got that sadistic smile.
Oh, going for the world's strongest slam. Bloody Big Show. Mark Henry for the victory. And Big Show powers out at two.
The world's strongest man. About to take it to the world's largest athlete.
And Mark Henry still steps off the skull of Big Show.
Well, that's an obvious disqualification, blatant. Mark Henry didn't even seem to care.
Well, you got to be kidding me. No. Wait a minute. Oh, my God. No. Out of the steel steps. Mark Henry with Big Show up. Whoa. Strongest slam out of the steel.
That's what I do.
Does.
You might be big, but you're not the world's strongest man.
Mark Henry inducting Big Show into his Hall of Pain here on Raw.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.